sorry, honey. I'm a married man.
I'm glad y'all seem to like the new hardware the Brotherhood decided to hook us up with. You know, up until this point, we've been toying with Mero. Kill his bitch here, steal his money there. But I'm through playing. We know where he lives, we have his guns, and I say it's time we take that motherfucker out. What do you think? Stillwater.
Right. water.
Put a stop to this. I got your back.
Mal, where are you?
Get the fuck out of my city.
Close to
we started with Jessica, and we're not stopping until we're done with Mara. We can do this! What happened, Mero? I thought your boys were supposed to be tough. Wants to play.
How you like them apples, biatch? Yeah, time for some action.
Go easy on him.
Fucking movie. Man, you rock.
Little bitch Donnie is mine!
You ain't got a chance! You go high, I'll go. Get off our turf!
Side kids.
shooting stop? Do you think it's over?
Your little buddy screamed like a bitch when we trussed him up. How about you, bitch? You gonna scream?
Get out of here!
You can do this two ways. The easy way or the dead way.
So that's where my kids get it from. Always something. Have you ever considered robbing from the witch?
You sure promise.
Watch out for you.
I am the fuck up.
Yeah.
one of my boys watch Donnie's mechanic shop after you shook him down. Mero went to check on Donnie, but when he left, he went straight to the docks to set up some business deal. I don't know what's going on, but a convoy of Brotherhood are going to the docks now. If you can hijack one of their trucks, you could probably join the convoy, get to the meeting place, and take out all the motherfuckers that show up.
With all due respect,
boys.
I gotta reload.
Would run him over twice.
You want to get shot? Get the fuck off my street,
man. I'm glad I decided to roll with you.
Stop, but not
you. Show me out of the way.
Damn,
I should be a lieutenant.